On we go.
The Deadlands are aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. The blight is leaching the ether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants. No animals. No life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
What's this? Another relic of the fallen.
I feel like that's going to be important, so I'm going to remember that and come back to it later.
We won't be able to use it. Magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force, and problems are all that's left.
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the Blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
Come on, Clive. It's time to discover the truth.
To Phoenix Gate.
Almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it.
Could anyone? What is it, Torgal?
The only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know.
You know, everybody was quiet and you started yelling, Clive. I'm just saying. I understand, though. I definitely understand where he's coming from.
Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place, anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before.
This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The Appoditary is holy ground. None but the Dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore.
All of the ancestors.
Another gate. Let's see if this one opens.
I guess it makes sense that Clive can come in here since he has the blessing of the Phoenix. That's probably why he's able to go in here at all.
Could this place really be a fallen ruin?
You could hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Holy fucking shit. This place is huge.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
This? A boy from Star Wars?
Get him, boy! That's it. Not this time.
Y'all just gonna stand around?
Get up! Get up, boy! How can these things still function?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
This is actually insane, holy. Come on, buddy. Wake up.
Looks like you can take a beating.
Then let's give it one.
Not this time. Sick of Toggle. Get up! Sick of Toggle! Get him! Over here! Oh, there, boy!
Now?
Find the hooded man and leave.
Is this where I came in? I don't think so. I don't think this is the way I came in. No, it's definitely not. At least we're going the right way. We're filled up on high potions again. So this has to be a boss fight, right? Typically, that's how these kinds of games work. Bombs.
The hell are they?
Whatever they are, I don't think they're friendly.
Sick of Toggle.
Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the Hooded Man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
Didn't look like I was.
Let's make this quick.
Look out! There's more of them.
A fool like the rest.
Get him, boy!
Like this.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
I thought this iron giant would be a little bit more giant.
Oh.
Kind of a weak boss fight, honestly. That one wasn't that great. Thought it'd be a little bit more. But it's alright. It was still fun, though. Still a fun fight. I mean, this is probably like one of those things where it's like a boss and then it becomes a mini boss. So, done. It's cool.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is. Then.
Lich?
Who's that?
I probably shouldn't have done that, but I didn't. Oh my god, dodge button works.
This place holds even more secrets than we thought.
Sick of Toggle!
did something.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
All right, let's go figure out what's on the other side of the tunnel, right?
What's in it? How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you? Please! Stop!
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.
Clive.
Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am.
I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Show me who you truly are.
That was so cool. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come here, you big bitch. Let me show you. Oh, okay, I gotta hold that. Damage though. I don't like the ground on fire. Ground on fire. Oh my goodness. I'm coming for you, boy. Going back and forth.
still you deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
That's a dope-ass line, actually. What's happening? Don't hit me. Oh, oh my lord. That was crazy though.
From you. Together. It's time to find out who we are. Once and for all.
Ooh! Accept that truth.
Show yourself, Ifrit.
Oh my god, this boss fight's crazy. So sick. Holy shit, this is so cool. You back again, huh? We'll beat your ass again. Even the sword? The sword fire? Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh my lord, so sick.
You know the truth of it now.
Come on, Clive, you face your fears.
I am.
That was clean. No, Clive's too fucking clean. He's way too clean. Holy shit. That was so sick. Oh my goodness. I was saying how boring everything has been lately, and then that shit happens. Yo, what the fuck is going on? Yo, look at Clive. What a Giga Chad, man. Holy. Man. What a Chad.
Yes, Morgan. You were absorbing. Well, what is that on purpose, Mumina? Tell me if I need you.
Clive, are you all right?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle. And I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second Icon of Fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed. But not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second Icon of Fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too. There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth. Even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Who delivered the coffer said, he said Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. Crush him! Flay him! Rip out his heart! Him and all his filthy brood! And send every last one of them to hell. Out! Out!
Yes! Yes, my lord!
Benedictum.
And that's where we're going to end it today. Have a good day, everybody.